plus 14 on the glass, and that's a good sign, and they take care of the basketball.
Good hands by Davis, who takes the ball, and a chance at three. That's just clinical on both ends from R.J. Davis.
I mean, look at this. Coming around the corner, he fights. Tip to the head. It's just a great catch and finish there. Didn't have time to gather himself and dribble, just catches it. I think the dribble was more to try to get himself, get balanced.